her boyfriend knew. She got out her phone, I proceeded to moan, but she ignored me, cause she wanted to show this popular song and string me along to join her in on the singing on. So then she said as she tilted her head, by the way, this song will get stuck in your head. So that was the day I lost my brain to a mainstream song that was pretty lame, but still it stuck there and only grew. I just wish I knew that before it was too late. Oh, the song I now hate. I tried and tried but failed every time to get this song out of my mind. I attempted all day and tried every way, but my plan didn't work. In my mind, it stayed, wasn't at all fun. And when I thought it was gone, it came back straight away. I was nearly done until my friend said she was thinking ahead and to count it a song, get another song in. So that was the day I lost my brain to a mainstream song that was pretty lame, but still it stuck there and only grew. I just wish I knew that before it was too late. Oh, this song I definitely hate. Oh, but artists, they can't help if their song is annoying as hell. I'm sure they write it with good intentions, but this song is inside my head. Haven't I mentioned, oh, that was the day I lost my brain to a mainstream song that was pretty lame, but still it stuck there and only grew. I just wish I knew that before it was too. That was the day I lost my brain to a mainstream song that was pretty lame, but still it stuck there and only grew. I just wish I knew that. I just wish I knew that. I just wish I knew that before it was too late.